Yeah, that's ice on the road. Holy crap. Hello, hello, hello. So today I'm riding to a Rindo. Rindo is like a service road through the mountains for the forestry service so they can maintain the property. I did a lot of research online. In Kanagawa, the prefecture I live in, it seems like a lot of them are closed to vehicles, including bicycles too, which really surprised me. And I don't know why. Today the place I'm going is Harano, and I'm really, really excited. It's freezing out. I think my weather app said 2 degrees Celsius. Zero is 32 Fahrenheit, right? So it's got to be under 40 degrees Fahrenheit. It's cold, but my excitement is keeping me warm, so. Okay, I got my battery changed and I think I'm ready to roll. So let's see where this road goes. Oh, there's some cars parked up there. That might be the spring where I think I saw in the blog. Yeah, that's ice on the road. Holy crap. That's gonna be a little scary to come back down. Getting icier and icier the higher I climb, which makes sense, I'm going up a mountain. Amazing. Okay, so I decided to go a little bit further because I think I can. And here I'm going. Yep, from here it was all dry. There was just that other section where it was wet and icy again. And I passed through that. And from here you go around a bend, you see that awesome waterfall, and then you go up a steep climb. You can see the road up there, you can see the guardrails. And the mountain biker is making his descent now. So it must not be that far up the road from where I was I just didn't really want to climb this. By hiking? Oh my gosh. That must have been an amazing downhill for that mountain biker, man. Wow. I am so glad I came up here. Holy crap. Today was wonderful. Thank you, Mike and Mickey. Thank you so much. Bambi will come with me next time. Definitely. In the spring, though, because I'm not riding with two people up an icy dirt road. And just in case you're wondering, Bambi met her mom 3 times already this year. Can you see that cool reflection? I hope so. Not sure when my battery's gonna die, so. Everybody who watched this to the end, thank you very much for watching my videos. I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe, share, like, leave a comment. You know what to do. I really want to make this grow. My hope is to have 50 by the end of January, but it's already halfway through January, so I'm not sure if I'm going to hit that or not. Let's see if I can make some cool videos and get them shared. All right, thanks for watching and have a good one.